Hello everyone, welcome to Park Maths. In this video I'm going to solve this interesting squaring math problem using three different methods. The first method is, the question is 500 square minus 499 square. In next step, we can write this 499 as 500 square minus, it can be written as 500 minus 1 whole square. Now here in this term we will use an algebraic identity. So here we will use this negative algebraic identity, a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2 times ab plus b square. So using this algebraic identity, here in this term this equation will become, here this is a and this is b, so it will become is equal to 500 square minus a square, so it will become a is 500 square minus 2 times ab, a is 500 and b is 1 plus b square, b is 1, so it will become 1 square. Now next we will multiply this negative sign inside this parenthesis and we will multiply these three numbers, so this equation will become is equal to 500 square minus 500 square, negative time negative is positive, 2 times 500 is 1000 and 1000 times 1 is 1000, so it will become 1000, and negative time positive is negative, 1 square is 1. Now next it will become, here this 500 and this minus 500 will be cancelled with each other, so only 1000 minus 1 is left, and 1000 minus 1 is equal to 999. So this is our answer. Now we will try to solve this question using the second method. The second method is So again we will write the question here. So the question is 500 square minus 499 square. Now here this term of the equation can be also written as, we write 500 as 499 plus 1 whole square minus 499 square. Now here in this term of this equation we will use a positive algebraic identity, so here we will use this algebraic identity, a plus b whole square can be written as a square plus 2 times ab plus b square. So using this algebraic identity in this term of the equation, this equation will become, here a is 499 and b is 1, so it will become 499 square plus 2 times ab, so a is 299 and b is 1 plus b square, b is 1 square minus this 499 square. So again here this minus 499 square and this 499 square will be cancelled with each other, and the remaining terms will become 9 times 2 is 18, 8, 1 will be carried, 9 times 2 is 18, 18 plus carried 1 19, 9 1 will be carried, and this is 4 not 2, 4 times 2 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9 plus 1 square is 1. 998 plus 1 is 999. So this is our answer using the second method. Now we will try the third method. So again we will rewrite the question here. 500 square minus 499 square. Now here we will use another algebraic identity, quadratic identity. So that identity is a square minus b square, can also be written as a plus b times a minus b. So here this is a square and this is b square. So using this identity, this equation will become a plus b. So a is 500 plus b is 499 times a minus b. So a is 500 minus b is 499. So further it will become 9 plus 0 is 9, 4 plus 5 is 9 times 500 minus 499 is 1. And we know that any number multiplied with 1 is the same number, so it will become 999. So this is our answer using the third and last method. So here we solve this squaring math problem using three different methods. And in last, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for such a more interesting math videos. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. See you in the next video. Bye bye.